So I am like so mad. My mom gave my family some chocolate and she sent me to bed. That was like not okay. So I'm gonna get mom back and write on the wall. Do you think that's naughty? Good. Let's get it up here. Let's get okay, guys, let's get up. I'm just gonna grab a marker and what I'm gonna do. This marker looks good. And I don't know if I can write my name or anything, but I'll try. I'm bad at writing, but I'm gonna write my name.
I do not wish to be caught in the middle of your mystical special.
Write something on the wall. See? Maybe draw. And you guys know I'm only 2 years old. It's gonna be a miracle if I write on the wall. So let's get this bad boy marker open. Okay, I have my marker. All done. Now I put the marker away. Okay, I put the marker away and I'm gonna go hide in bed. Okay guys, I'm in bed. So hot. Okay guys, I'm just getting in here. Whoa. Who drew on the wall? It's like E-M-I-L-Y? Emily?
Sure!
Okay, Kaylee, come here. What can you tell me about this? Who did that? I don't know. Did you do it? No, I didn't even know who it was. Okay. Well, Hannah, come here. Can you tell me anything about this?
If you keep hitting on me, I'm gonna start pulling my hair out. Yikes.
What happened? Well, someone wrote on the wall, so it's kind of disgusting, but okay. Gonna look up the food. Emily, wake up. I know you're not asleep. Wake up. What, Mom? Don't what, Mom? Me. Get up. Get up. Don't what, Mommy? You are so grounded. Why? What for? Look at the wall. Tell me the truth. What happened? I don't know. I was asleep. I watched the footage. Don't lie to me. Fine, I did it. Why? Why did you do it? Because I just thought it was fun, and that's not the truth. That's not the truth. I watched the footage. Okay, fine. You gave them chocolate, but not me. I was gonna give you. I didn't want you to be too hyper so you couldn't sleep. After your nap, if you were good, you could have some, but now, since you've been naughty, I told you that. No, you didn't. Yeah, I did. You shouldn't have to either. But you should be good. But I didn't want you to go on a sugar high. So that's why I didn't give you chocolate. I was gonna give you chocolate. Like once you wake up, but not anymore. So I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to clean that up. What color did you do? Orange? Okay. This is washable. So now you gotta lick your fingers and clean it. Now, go.
What happens when I'm nervous?
Lick them and clean it. Okay. Hope you learned your lesson. Shouldn't have stole Mommy's camera without Mommy's permission either.
Okay,
So, how's this wand coming? Are you going dragon heartstring or phoenix feather? That's for me to know and Luke to cast spells with. Fair enough. Oh. Is there any here to see Luke?
Are you done yet?
There you are. Creepy Connie texted me like 39 times today.
Still bad. Fix it. Hey, Emily. What? Turn around. Take this bottle of Sprite and you know, use it. It will help you. Okay. Now, can't believe you. Oh. Take the bottle of Sprite. Take it. I have to get, you're gonna have to get your shots for school. So you're going to preschool. Alright, Mommy, I'm all done. Let me have a look. Okay. You're good. Alright, Emily, let's go. Let's go what? Put your shoes on. Where? Put your shoes on.
Okay.
Come on. Put your shoes on. Put your shoes on. It's time for you to go somewhere. You have to go to school. And you have to regret. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna grab your pacifier. We're going to go now. It's time to go. Okay, Emily, we're here. Get on the map.
Where are we?
We're at an appointment. I register you with Annie. You at a school. So you're in the same class with Hannah. Good luck.
Oh. Are you mad at me?
Yes, I'm mad at you.
Why? I did nothing.
Emily, you drew your name on the wall. Don't think I didn't know it was you all along. And I knew you weren't sleeping either. But I wanted to ask them too if they knew about it first. To not blame you, but I was right, so yeah. So yeah. That's what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna wait for the doctor, okay? I'm sorry I yelled at you. But to be fair, you did draw your name on the wall. But it's time to just put your pacifier on. There. Okay, you don't have to wear it now. But yeah.
Hi, I'm Miss Janice. You must be Emily, my newest
customer. So,
hi, how are you?
I'll see you later, Emily.
Wait, where are you going?
I gotta go. Every time the doctor enters, I have to leave. I'm waiting in the waiting room.
Okay, bye.
I love you.
Bye. Okay, Miss Emily, let's take your heart. Alright, your heart sounds normal.
Okay. Let's check on your breathing. Alright. Normal.
Alright, we're about to take the shot.
So what now? Don't worry about it, but take your pacifier.
What are shots?
Oh. You're very new here, Ben. You don't wanna know right now.
Take the children. They're hiding behind the couch. Oh, it's
get your pacifier.
All right, it's time to take some shots.
What, child?
The shot looks very scary.
I know. Take your pacifier. It's gonna be all right. You have a few shots.
How many?
30.
No.
Okay, sweetie. It's one. This is your first shot.
Who cares?
When you really love someone, you can overlook anything. Oh, then I guess you don't care. Okay, sweetie. Because I've read one single word of any of the Harry Potter books. It's alright. I haven't even seen the movie. Yes. Alright, sweetie, let's give you another shot. Oh, okay. This was part one. See you guys in part two.